Up in the Carrizo Plain, the Chumash and the Yokuts blend their territory. And this rock, I think, is really interesting for displaying something of the culture of each type. Oh my god, it's the size of a swimming pool. Whoa. This, I thought maybe it was like some grinding holes down here or something. Little village. Below, there's more caves. I'm climbing around the rock to down there, and on the way over, I see Moki steps. I'm gonna climb them.
Yeah, I decided not to climb them. I've had experience with these Moki steps before. They look good. They look great. They're meant to be useful. But they have eroded beyond what I feel like I could probably manage. So I'm gonna try to find a different way. Scratch that. I climbed them.
Cool. Big bird nest. Okay, I'm not gonna disturb this too much. I don't wanna scare away whoever lives here. Moving on, passing through. Shh. I was never here. Like a ghost in the night. Look at that. Oh my gosh, another huge bird nest. This place is full of ladders. Look, all these carved steps. And you know why I think there's all these steps? And that huge tank at the top. Right there. Okay, and a few more underneath. Right here. Facing the west. In there is clearly fire. No one's painting pictographs in there in the fireplace, you know? Non-durable, but out here. And following around to the east side of the rock. What's going on here? This is clearly eroded away. This image was completed like this. I'm guessing, because some of it's gone. And then over here, it's a long one. Walking along the Carrizo Plain, at the base of the foothills, are a string of village sites with these huge boulder outcroppings. So, where I'm going now is to the next one. It looks really big. Okay, here we go, as expected. First little cave. First little grinding hole. Whoa. First little pictographs. What's back here? Something else? Oh, nice. Natural coloration in the rocks. They look like pictographs. Okay, wait a minute. I overlooked something. All right, here we go. Natural coloration in the rocks that look like pictographs, so they were turned into pictographs. Look at that, perfectly outlined with charcoal. Look at this. Honestly, the beautiful symmetry of this cave. But the portal, the opening to the cave, one grinding hole to each side of the entrance, and one lovely, I imagine, protective image at each side of the entrance. Is this cave a home? You know, when you see something like that, when you see imagery like this inside, and it's so perfect and seems so, perfectly created in such a ceremonially balanced way, you wonder. Another one I didn't see before. Also facing out toward the east. Okay, moving on down the complex. Wow. Oh my goodness. Jeez. Look at this. Okay, this cave is really cool, but I gotta get out of here. It stinks like every kind of animal poop and pee. This is exactly the place you want to leave. Exit pronto if you don't want to die a painful death of hantavirus. Whew, fresh air. Okay. Deep grinding holes. Really beautiful. Who wouldn't live here? This is better than some apartments I've had, I'll tell you that. What do you need? Shelter? Food? Friends? Entertainment? You have a spiritual life that's fulfilling and it's part of your home? Come on. Thank you. photograph that is really big. This is as tall as me. This is about 5 feet tall. I'll show you up close. It's so faint, it's really hard to even de-stretch. It's just, you know, washed away. This one's a little surprising. This one's a little bit different. This is not something I have seen yet in Chumash pictographs, and I can't imagine why it would be amongst Yokuts pictographs. It's waves. I just saw dinner run that way in the form of a rabbit. And here we've got this beautiful, huge hawk feather. Fantastic. Live in la vida loca.